my name is Murali Krishna. I am from Vijayawada.
Vijayawada?
Yes, sir.
You came all the way from Vijayawada to the hotel Mumbai?
Yes, sir.
Why, sir?
Because I learned from Shiva sir and Mr. Vijay Bhaskar Reddy sir from April, this year April 5th started, a couple of months ago. I travel a lot. I work for an eye hospital. And for the past 20 years, I have been traveling across the country. So in my travel, I have a problem, L1, L2 problem I have. After attending the class, after attending last Eluru Shivasar class, I have learned how to heal myself first. After that, I was traveling to Chennai in my car. Suddenly, I got a pain. Then I have taken out the van and just started healing. You don't believe me, sir, in one and a half minute, my pain is gone, and this is 2 months back, and until now there is no pain. I never used to sit on these kind of a chairs for the past 20 years. Okay, I used to
20
have
years.
A seat. Sorry?
20 years.
20 years. Okay, I used to have a seat with a hole on behind.
Hole.
So that, my yes, doesn't.
So when you go outside, go classes outside, there's no chairs like that, right? You will get your own chairs.
Now I don't require. I'm telling you, 2 months ago when I've learned this and then I've started, I've used it. Within 1.5 minutes, it's gone. Until now, no, nothing at all. That's number one, which is personal experience. Well, when you learn something, you have to give it back. You have learned from a great person, then it should be useful to others as well. Today I run my own hospital in Vijayawada, eye hospital. He taught me in Elu Road, he asked me to bring some medicines I brought and he told me how bad it is. I started healing my medicines and selling it.
In my hospital,
yes. And then suddenly one of my servant, Jhadu Posam aati hai na, wo servant, wo everyday late aati hai. Mera time hai hospital ka 7:30, she always comes by 8 o'clock. One day, she fell down from a third floor. Why? And then, there's a poor pakad ke, she was not able to get up. So people told me, sir, Lakshmi gir gayi, to won't uth nahi sakti. She actually serves me breakfast. That's the reason how I came to know that she fell down. She is not coming now. Then I took the van and healed her. After 10 minutes, you don't believe, you must believe this. After 10 minutes, she came down and she served my breakfast.
You didn't see her.
I didn't see her.
You didn't see her.
I didn't see her. They told me, sir, I asked, I need to have my breakfast. I said, where is Lakshmi? She's not serving me breakfast. No, sir, wo gir gayi upar, to she's sleeping. I took my van, I just have done healing. Within 10 minutes, she came down and she served me breakfast. And from the next day, she started coming with 7:30. These are the two. Because when you do good to them, It is not money or anything.
No.
You do good thing to them,
exactly.
Immediately they will,
bounce back.
Now you have it.
It's not that I'm a boss or she's a maid or he's a driver. It's not about
that.
They're just human beings.
Sir, I've learned one thing from you, sir.
They've come up different karma to balance, sir.
Yes. I've learned one thing, sir. Wherever I'm going, if I see somebody fell down from the bus or whatever happened, immediately I take my van and I heal them. I don't know what happened to
yes,
them.
But the healing
immediately
will go. Just it will go. You don't have to worry about what happened.
Yes.
It will go. Amazingly, sir, divine will come because that man is suffering and he's calling, God, I'm so much of pain. God, and God is looking for somebody to be an instrument to go down there and heal. That's it. That time to warn, the energy will go. Especially when you have the good intention of healing somebody you don't know.
Yes.
That time energy will go so strong, man. Just take the wand and show it, Luak.
Feel good here. When you do that for 1 minute and then you feel good here, that itself
your intention
will tell that they are fine.
You saw the man fall down inside, like how he healed for the maid, how he healed for the one in the office. Just intention, the wand, energy will connect and it will go. God is looking for instruments every day.
First, this Janma, she is my servant. Maybe last Janma, I was her servant.
Maybe.
You don't know.
So right, very good sir, give me a clap. Thank you very much sir.
Thank you.